it please you, my lad, gentlemen of the jury, with a sense of deep emotion, I approach this painful case, for I never had a notion that a man could be so base, or deceive a girl confiding vows, etc.
Insisting on the day, picture him excuses framing, going from her far away.